preseason, and I think we still have a little bit of little things to work out, but I think we're pretty good right now. I don't want to put a number on it, but I think we're ready.